Yeah, I lost overview a little bit. So we had an encounter with Team Blue and a bit of shenanigans with them.
I hit them once and they burned a little bit.
Yeah, they burned a little bit. So we took down Naim. I think Sliced is so lone wolfing it. Team Yellow looks solid. Yeah. Thomas is down. Team Blue should still be somewhere around.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, good man.
You guys could have sneaked up. You guys could have at least dug a little bit.
No, we were assessing the situation.
Oh, I did. Oh, did Pomus over here? I made a house for you over here on this side. There we go. Yeah.
This is amazing. I don't like it though. I like this.
Do you have the helmet, Pomus? The helmet.
I gave it to you.
Oh really?
Mm-hmm.
That's nice.
Oh really?
Can you give
Mango, are you fully geared up?
Can you give me 2 diamonds?
Got iron gear.
Yeah. Okay. But you are fully suited.
Yep.
Okay. Do you have do you come down? Are you done with your thing? Because otherwise, how can we get enchanted gear up to you?
No, he enchanted. Down.
Okay.
Didn't he enchant?
No. We are still in
work anyway.
Okay. Should I make another enchanting table? Yes, I have books I want to enchant.
We're in our hole here at.
Yeah, we've been just sitting here waiting for you. Minus to be done.
Minus 28, 15.
Here's one more diamond. We don't know. I don't need it.
I want to go hunting now, but we should get arrows, man.
Just good daytime.
I have one arrow. There we go. Because I don't have a bow.
Oh, yeah, I have a bow.
I have here. I have 3.
And we need to go gravel. Did you see a gravel field from up there, Mango?
There's a gravel field right below us, but we would have to walk down again.
Yeah, I don't.
I need a sharpness book, guys. I need a sharpness book.
Okay.
Okay.
There's Mango's platform. Look at it in all its glory. Nice, man. Building a mob spawner up there. It's a mob switch. Now all the spawns will be up there, safe caving, everybody.
So kind of tempted to jump down. I see some water, which should be.
Yeah, I mean, you could do it. Let's daredevil it.
YOLO it.
Yeah.
Should be doable, come on.
Yeah. Wait, let me see.
Okay.
Are you jumping already?
Oh, yeah, got it.
Nice. Yep. Glorious. You know, everybody's gonna come out here and wonder what the heck is this?
Maybe somebody will spawn up there, who knows?
Yeah. Hopefully it works. Plan. So in case you guys wonder what we thought about it beforehand a little bit. So the spawn point is around 0-0 here, as you saw when I spawned. Technically, if you push blocks of a 21 radius over the spawn, people would spawn up on there because it checks for the highest block. So if you get lucky and the captain respawns, you might end up there. But you know, it's not meant to really kill them. As you can see, you can jump down. But it's
block off the water right now.
Okay, what can we do to improve our situation?
Well, we could do the chess idea you had. Hide a sword somewhere.
Yeah. To trap them. In case I die again. Yeah. It might come in handy, who knows, in a heated situation. Okay.
I can make an iron sword for you.
Let's here, below this tree, let's hide it here. Below this tree, on its spawn protection deck. Oh, yeah, watch out, patrol.
Oh my god, the stupid patrol.
Oh, he's coming. No. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna try to take him on. Oh, he's not after me, he's after somebody else.
Oh no. You guys okay?
Got him.
Okay, perfect.
Okay, I'm gonna make an iron sword for you.
Yeah, arrows would be a huge profit, so we need to somehow gravel somewhere.
I mean, we could walk down again. There was this huge gravel patch. I don't know.
Should we? I mean, it would be...
Yeah.
I mean, arrows is a game changer, of course, right? Is there one surface gravel patch that would be...
Here's gravel.
Where?
Oh, yeah, in the water.
There's a huge one. Yeah, nice. I mean...
Yeah, we need gravel, you know.
Do we have feathers? I don't have feathers.
No, but...
I have 7
chickens. I guess we can just kill them.
That's decent.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna roam out in the plains there a little bit and see if we can find some chicken. Maybe everybody gravel a little bit.
Oh, blue.
Gravel cave.
Blue. Kill time. It's the weak guy. He's knocked up already. Wait, Pommes, don't get in my way. I have a shot.
They're on the trees. Guys, shield.
Yeah, to the left.
Get back. No, they're up there.
Regroup.
Oh, I see.
Regroup.
Oh, they
hold the shield.
Just hold the shield. Nothing can happen. Okay, I can't. I have no arrows. Somebody picked up an arrow. I could take a pot shot on the guy in the water. Arrows. Somebody. No.
Dang. Let me see.
Nice.
Let me see.
Nice. Nice.
Yeah, I got four.
Pommes shot him already. Pommes shot him already. He's dead.
I got an apple.
Yeah.
Was he the captain?
We got him. No. Normal guy. No. Player.
I got a golden apple. Okay. Anybody needs it? Really bad? Mango.
Mango. Where you at, Mango?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Five arrows. Can you try if you can snatch up some arrows still? They're up there. I mean, it would be a waste. We won't go hunt. How are we health-wise?
They're really low. They're really low. I mean, what's really low out there? Really low, yeah. Pretty low.
Wanna go in?
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Okay, Pommes is already gone. Come on, let's, I guess. I don't need an apple. You guys eat your apples. I mean, probably get some more out of them. It looks like apple drops on kill.
I'm too old for this. My heart can't take this.
Yeah, this is a UHC, Karalis, man. This is crazy.
Crazy.
Oh, man. Pommes, do you see them?
Yeah, I'm on them. They're just walking straight back.
Okay, we made it up the hill, but I don't know where they are. You see the mango?
I see somebody.
Oh, yeah. The Pommes is down
there. Yeah, they see Pommes. He's already gone.
They were
Pommes is mad, man.
They are like in this forest. Yeah, I'm quite sure where they are.
Yeah.
Okay, this might hurt. Ouch.
Oh, there is
don't take damage don't take for damage. No reason. We have no stress.
says the guy taking damage.
It's a hive.
Yeah, but I'm
captain. Yeah, I know.
Oh, there they are in the trees. Yeah. Straight ahead.
Circle them. Oh man.
Close to Corrales. Oh no, wait.
Where?
Is what? That you? They were here. I'm pretty sure. Hold on.
What? Really? Yeah, I was trying.
Maybe it was just dark.
I saw them running away in this direction earlier as well. So I think they just ran further. Okay. I think that just when I was just dark, you sneaked. You sneaky boy. Yeah, they lost a teammate right now, right? Yeah. Oh, they're back there. They are. I can see them. They're pretty far, though.
Let's chase. Stay on him.
Yeah.
Towards northwest. Okay. They're at a village.
I found a bomb, sir.
Nope. See ya.
20 blocks behind you.
Have they built houses and such? Have they built like a base? Is there
no
base?
That's just village.
Okay.
Oh, there they are.
Are we going in? I have fire flame.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's chase them.
Yeah. And I still have some absorption.
Dive, stay deep in case they are smart and turn around and shoot us in the water, but I don't...
Can they stop running? They ran over the side.
Why would they?
I don't know. Because they're men.
Unfair.
Wait, are those the Bedrock guys?
I don't know.
No.
We can definitely soon start taking pot shots. We got them cornered.
Watch out for shooting.
They got arrows.
Yeah, they lost quite a bit when shooting at us before.
This is two. Where's the third guy, Pommes?
I'm not quite sure.
So, you see them? You're a bit behind us, Karaz. Do you can see the third guy?
Keep an eye on your six.
Yeah.
I see two of them you're running after.
Is somebody chasing me? We're focusing on one guy. You got him lit. Ooh. Nice.
Perfect. Oh, there's somebody shooting from this angle.
Pommes got him.
Okay, yeah, that guy is miles ahead.
Yeah, I'm trying to snatch the gear.
Yeah.
He's going towards the campfire.
Let's go, Mango.
Let's try to get him.
Stay on him.
He's in the water.
I got the gear.
Okay, Corrales is right of me.
He went to the left.
Did they go up?
Was it? It was no captain kill though.
Nope. I think he went. Ah,
there is. Yeah, and left.
Where?
Straight ahead.
Okay.
Straight. In the forest somewhere. Kind of lost him as well.
Yeah, you can dig down as soon as you get some. Put the pressure off of him. Let's fan out a little bit.
You guys still see him?
No.
I think he went down here somewhere. Like he disappeared just in front of me.
Did you see him? Where?
Like you know where the you went up from the water?
I see you. Is that you? I saw a name tag back there. I don't know if it was you, Corrales, or
he might have ran inside this little cave. Yeah,
it's Corrales. Is that you, Corrales? Yeah.
Yeah, it's me. He disappeared here somewhere. He just vanished. Yeah, just somewhere over here. Just boom, gone. But the name tag disappeared here.
Here, okay. Then he probably mined down. Do you see a suspicious block somewhere that is out of place?
No, I don't think he had the time.
Okay. Dang it.
I mean, it's just two left of them, so.
Yeah.
Oh, we got the peaky.
Yeah.
Put a good hunt on.
Okay.
Okay. One of the group.
Did he have anything worthwhile?
Yeah, let me quickly check. I haven't had check. So he had protection one. I can definitely up my
armor.
We can definitely make the sharpness sword. Is that's not worth it. But we can mend stuff together. We need levels. So
yeah, I don't have levels.
Table?
Yes.
So I still could enchant my stuff.
Okay, nice.
There's a second goodie hut.
We can hunker down. Mango was there. Yeah. Okay, it's becoming night.
It's
I don't know. Do we just dig down again and try to get some more levels while it is night?
Yeah, let's get levels.
That's go to the Nether.
Yeah, let's do the Nether Rush. We can get potions there. We can become super powerful.
Also, Stu, go for the mushroom.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do this. But for that, I don't have obsidian on me, so we need to dig down anyway.
I got a bucket.
Yeah, but we need lava. So. I have diamond pickaxe, but
there's lava just over here. There's lava just
where? Where?
There.
Oh, yeah.
Does somebody have stood a lapis?
Yes, I do.
I don't have any.
Pomace, I'm gonna flood the lava over there.
Mm-hmm.
You know? And you
I'm gonna mine it. Let's light up the area a little bit. I need somebody to keep watch a little bit so I don't get shot while mining.
I'll stay here. I mean, I'm a bit squishy at the moment, but I mean, it doesn't matter.
Red is dying. He died.
Oh, who died? Oh, burned.
Gerander. Right. He is also out.
Where are we? We wanna stay. We gotta be as close as
Phantoms, Phantoms, Phantoms.
Oh, snap. Corrales, come on.
Oh.
Dig under a tree, dig down. Dig down, put a block above you, you're safe. Come. Alright, wait.
I think I lost at an enchantment table.
Okay.
I have to get the lock. Yeah. It's just the cave, oh my god. Okay,
Where did you throw it at?
I mined it, but my inventory was full, I couldn't get it.
Clear inventory right now real quick and then rush out real quick, get it. I mean, before we lose track of it.
Okay, I hope...
There's a beehive?
It was the...
What are you planning to do, man?
It was the achievement.
Where'd you guys go?
Don't die.
I got it. But I took damage.
No! We need to go to the Nether, we need that potion. I mean, we have the melons, man, so we have to go to the Nether, there's no way.
Where are you guys?
Deep down?
We are above you, Corrales.
I see Pomace.
We're right here, Corrales, behind you.
Yeah.
Okay, I see.
I can't get to you. I have the obsidian, but
Dig to us. Can you see us? I mean, before we wait,
Is your entrance open? If yes, I'll make the...
I can dig to you.
I'll make the heat.
No, there's actually water in between us, so we need to...
Yeah, exactly, it's kind of
dig around it, yeah.
Okay, run to our entrance, Pomace.
I'm running.
It's open.
I'm running.
Right here, where the light pops out. You can pop in.
Oh, welcome back.
Alright. Okay, cool, let's do our thing. Let's make a portal. Somebody else just went, by the way.
Slice, he's alone, so... He probably wants to
he wants to bring a teammate back.
Resurrect one,
unfortunate timing if you go there now. Do we have gravel? We need to make fire.
We can burn a log.
Gravel is here. I don't know why you need gravel.
Okay. Flint steel.
Yeah, flint.
Am I stupid? Yeah. Oh god, I put flint in the corners. I'm an idiot.
Oh, suffocating in the
water.
Rip.
I only brought 8 obsidian. Oops.
How much?
8.
But can we just make one of those portals which died like they did on Hermitcraft?
Without obsidian. I need to get 2 more.
Noob. Really?
Does anybody have one lava bucket?
No.
Because I have one, so we need one obsidian. No.
Guess I have to dig down.
Nah, whatever. Hold on. I'll.
Don't take an. If we get there, how many melons do we have?
Like 30.
Yeah, okay, then we can make lots of potions. We need sand too.
Man, I love melons. So yeah.
Sand, blaze, what's a galore? Keep in mind, you can block blaze with your shield.
Do you not start to burn?
No.
What? Just gonna dig down.
I got obsidian. I got it.
Okay.
Okay, don't die. Don't die. Don't you dare die. So, Thomas has got one heart remaining. The blue team is in bad shape. The yellow team. Didn't one of the yellow team guys die? The creeper guy. Creeper tax. He died.
Yeah, could potentially bring one back, you know?
Oh. Okay.
Okay, Slice got the respawn book.
Mm.
Okay. So he's probably about to leave Nether again. Hopefully we can find some Nether wards still there. I mean, lots of people went. Watch out.
There we go.
So we might end up in Slice's portal now. Be ready to fight. Okay. Right.
Gas on the left. Okay, I got the born again advancement.
There's the born again thing, okay.
Why does it do this even?
Mining glowstone is an achievement.
Get the gas tier, I got it.
Yeah, yeah.
Regen potion.
Yeah, man. I think they're spent in UHC though. But yeah.
I didn't know that.
Mining glowstone is an achievement, I'm gonna get it.
Yeah, we also need glowstone for the instant health potion, right?
Yeah.
Oh, there's so many mushrooms down there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Get them,
oh boy. Yeah, we have to get there somehow. So
tons of mushrooms and also a giant gravel field. And we
might need
get...
the red and the brown.
Yeah.
Weren't the red?
Yeah,
I thought I saw red as well.
No, it's both.
Yeah, there's red as well. There's both.
Yeah.
What is the main objective down here? Just getting the mushroom? And,
get levels, Keralis. Get levels. Mine, nether quartz, you know.
True.
Quartz.
Good idea.
It's very good levels. And we need glowstone a bit for brewing.
And
we need to not die by ghasts making me nervous. But other than that, we got the achievement out of the monument here, so there's that. Glowstone, isn't mining glowstone some achievement?
I thought it was, yeah.
Yeah.
Advancement or whatever, yeah.
It was a pretty good one as well, I think. Can you find a spot to dig down? Oh no.
Not really.
No, this is you're pretty much just above the.
Oh, yeah, if you dig a bit further in this direction, yeah.
Watch out, Thomas, yeah. You need to move at least 20 blocks ahead.
Always turn back to mushroom.
Wait, I have a diamond pickaxe. Let me dig, I'm faster.
Remember, Karalis, right? Somebody else could come through and then might hook up to our portal. So we always need, when we're here, we need to.
Yeah.
Be
careful.
Be a bit careful, yeah. Okay, I'm not from now on. Well, technically, it is not worth for me trying to get any. I don't know, I can enchant, sure.
Yeah, I mean, enchantment.
I was just thinking, I'm definitely gonna die one more time before we do the final battle.
Thomas and his holes all over the place. Holy crap.
Hmm?
Almost died so many times because of your holes.
It was Mango's holes.
Oh, it's a Mango holes.
Don't forget to when you have a way down. I really want to come down and gravel a bit.
Yeah, there is a way down.
Just be careful there's holes.
Why is there?
No, I've been kind of.
There's another fortress right here too.
Filling those holes.
Where did you go, Karalis? Can you pick me up? Can you pick me up where they went? I can't see you
I will pick you up. Right. Just the.
I'm at the portal. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I can see you. Okay, but I cannot see the way down.
Yeah, it's a dangerous path.
Okay, yeah. Mango, let's craft. Hold on.
Okay.
I got the oxeye daisies.
Where are you at, Corrales?
Okay, good. Behind. I actually got more.
Okay. Don't eat anything now, Corrales.
Yeah, don't get hunger.
Get
region.
Hunger as much as you can.
Sorry?
Jump all the time, get hungry. So you can eat stew, get hungry.
Oh, okay, okay.
Always jump while you're running and so on. Everything that consumes more energy.
There we go. Suspicious stew. It regens you.
Suspicious stew heals you. It's regen.
Here you go. Boys, eat up.
Oh, man.
Well,
how many
did
you make?
Yeah, you first. You guys first. I'm focused.
Yeah, I need to jump more.
Gast.
Gast. And the episode marker.
And of the episode.
See you next time.